Money over I realize. Joining alongside me, as always, is Jeff Van Gundy. Welcome to the United Center in Chicago, Illinois, as we get set for the first meeting of the season between the Chicago Bulls and the Minnesota Timberwolves. As this one gets underway, what's the game plan here for the Bulls?
Carl Anthony Towns, I believe the best way to guard him is to try to push him off of his spots and make his catches difficult. You have to make him work. Now, when he faces up, he has unique skills. But he wants the easy buckets. With the face-up, the jab step, the jumper, you've got to take away that space. When he puts it down, come with a hard double team.
Shot clock says one, puts it up from downtown.
We got this, let's go.
The Bulls get the inbound in here. For two, lets it go, puts it in, and draws the foul. And an opportunity for the traditional three-point play. One free throw to come.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
Get your hands up. Here we go.
Gets the free throw. Three-point play complete. Anthony Towns choosing the screen, looking to get free. To Wiggins. Eight seconds remaining on the shot clock. To Teague. Curls in. Posterized. What a slam from Andrew Wiggins. Poster! Oh my goodness! What a dunk! Slams it in.
Now that's a big man dunk right there. Finishing with strength and force.
To Teague. Gets to the rim. Flips it up and in. Terrific look from Jeff Teague. Tries it again. Oh, in and out. Final seconds, he'll just fire it up. First quarter comes to an end. Chicago's up by one. So, first quarter complete. About to begin quarter number two. A little bit of a feeling out process.
Well, you're right, Mike. You know, sometimes you don't get a real good grasp on how the game's going to go. But it was well played by both teams. Close competitive game.
The Bulls with the offensive rebound to keep it alive. Teague's trying to get free off the pick. Butler on the drive. To the rim. Just won't go for point blank range. Puts it in. And that's his first field goal. Playing inside out. Whistle blows. 3 second violation. To Teague. Looking for low post position. He shoots. Wiggins' shot won't go. Excellent screen. Oh, he loses it, and it's stolen. And now he moves around the defender. Wiggins, strong rebound for another possession. He
Wiggins misfires again.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout, great contest. That's the way to get it done.
Outlaw fires away for two. Gibson, the rebound. To Gibson.
Feed the beast, man. Feed the beast.
Oh, he shoots it. Ooh, misses the inside shot. For the layup. And he'll head to the line with just seconds to go here in the first half.
Whistle blows. It's a foul. Queued up and ready to go. Here's that play one more time.
And he hits the first free throw. Able to convert on both free throws. Shoots the three. And Andrew Wiggins with a nice look from downtown. Water winding down. He just flips it up. First half comes to an end. The score is tied. Second half.
We're moments away from the third quarter. Mike and Jeff are ready to call the second half action.
Gets it to go. He's shooting 60% from the field.
That's just tremendous defensive effort. You did all you could to prevent the make. Unfortunately, he stuck it.
Anthony Towns using the screen, trying to get free. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. They get it back for an offensive rebound. He's averaging 6 boards per game this season. To the basket, Gibson's bank shot. Walker won't drop off the glass. Outlaw for two, shoots away. Gets it to go, and the foul. Chicago's 3-for-3 from the line tonight.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw.
Able to convert the free throw, and he completes the three-point play. Screen set nicely into the paint. Uses the screen to the basket, and Jeff Teague with a nice look sinks it.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Anthony Towns looking to get free off the screen. Pass to the top of the key. To Wiggins. They're going to have to be quick here. Misfires.
What you're seeing here is defense like the guy's life depended on it. And it did.
And he slams it down through contact. What a play. And one. A trip to the line. Wow.
Oh, my. That is a big time finish right there. Finishing through contact for the possible three-point play with a hammer dunk.
Back on offense, they need to get something going. Butler on the drive. Misses on the adjusted shot. Here's the switch. Can't connect from close range. Quarter coming to an end. He fires it up. And that will end the third quarter. The Bulls up by 8. Well, as we head to the fourth quarter, the coaching staff really has to be pleased with what they've seen so far, Jeff.
Yeah, and they've got to keep on doing what they're doing to keep on getting what they're getting. They've got a comfortable lead. They've got to keep working at the game. And if they do, this one will be over.
Critical possession right now.
The two defenders converge. Sloppy ball handling. Ref blows his whistle. Foul called against the Timberwolves. So the first team foul in the last 2 minutes. Next one, penalty.
Hey, that's good, smart basketball. You're down in the fourth quarter late, and you're not in the penalty. Get aggressive defensively. Try to get a steal. And even if you pick up a foul, you know they're just going to take the ball out of bounds.
Let's it go for two. Soft touch gets the roll. Teague. Here's the pick. Moves around the defender. Teague. Back shot, no good.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game. He had a great look.
It's good. And one. Chicago's 5 for 5 from the line here tonight.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
Whoops, that won't go. Sweet entry pass. To the basket, gets it to go. Nice play from Jimmy Butler.
To start the break, you got to rebound the ball. Here, secured the ball, got it up the floor,
puts it down.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with a nice dunk.
Attacks the basket. Gibson's attempt off the back. Throws it down. What a play.
That's a poster right there. What a hammer dunk.
And they call timeout, ask for a full.
Jeff, the coach has some decisions to make right now.
When you see the full timeout being taken, oftentimes staffs get together away from their teams to do a number of things. One is to discuss necessary strategy adjustments. Maybe they're discussing matchup adjustments. And sometimes the head coach is just complaining about the players who are in the game at that moment. And as an assistant coach, your job is to nod your head. Yes, up and down vigorously, like you understand the pain that the head coach is going through at that moment. Sometimes it is that simple.
Hey, it doesn't look good, but you gotta give yourself a chance to win. Last minute of the game, come out of the timeout, get a quick score or get yourself to the free throw line, and then try to knock the ball loose with your pressure defense.
From three-point land. Put this one on the books. The final score is 27-17. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire...
This has been a presentation of ESPN on EA Sports. Until next time, I'm Jalen Rose, signing off.
Major impact, YOX moving, I made your head crack. We all over the place, my new name.
Predicted surviving in any condition.
Again, everyone, with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Green on hand, set to call today's action. Welcome to the United Center in Chicago, Illinois. It's Wednesday night NBA, presented by ESPN on EA Sports, as we get set for tonight's game between the Chicago Bulls.
We got this. Let's go.
Got him.
Portis is trying to get down low. Curling in. Outlaw fires. Good finish inside.
I like it when I see guys who have a size or strength advantage play bully ball in the low post to score over a smaller guy.
Nice inside pass. Gets the wide open look for three. First quarter comes to an end. Chicago's up by two.
Hey, Willis, for more NBA.
So a good start to this one. After the first quarter, we begin the second in a fairly tight game. Neither team able to get control.
No, but it was a good tone set by both teams in that they established the way they wanted to play the game here tonight.
Gets to the rim. Oh, he tried to bank it.
Hey, that's great defense right there. Good contest, good finish of their defense.
Nice move into the paint. To the basket, off the glass for two.
Fundamentally sound ball handling right there. Kept it low, got the blow by to the basket, and a nice finish.
Sloppy pass. Slam.
That's just a very poor job of communicating there. Switching when you didn't have to, leading to the mismatch, and ultimately to the dunk.
To Gasol for the layup. A lucky roll off the rim.
Hey, kids at home, you need to study this man's body control and poise as he finished that shot in the paint.
And he'll head to the line with under a minute to go in the first half. And San Antonio's called for their first team foul. And he hits the first free throw. Goes two for two at the line. Come on. Aldridge trying to work it down low. Aldridge for two, puts it up, misses at the rim.
You contest, they miss. You don't, they score. It's really that simple.
Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
Poster! Oh my goodness, what a dunk!
Leonard's using the screen, trying to get free. Goes to the goal, unable to flip it in.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look, just couldn't knock it in.
Moves around the defender inside. They keep it alive for a second chance opportunity. He's averaging 7 rebounds per game this season. And time expires here to end the first.
We're moments away from the third quarter. Mike and Jeff are ready to call the second half action.
To Aldridge, Leonard's looking for the screen to get himself open. At the rim, and Pau Gasol with a two-pointer.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
To Aldridge, fires away for two. Not able to hit. Payne, all rejected. To Gasol. Looks to the post. Fires with the off-balance shot. Knocks it down. That's a two-pointer. Pau Gasol with 8 points and one rebound. To Levine. Puts it up for two. Outlaw misses another one.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout, great contest. That's the way to get it done.
Aldridge fires away for two. Aldridge misfires again. Takes another shot. Outlaw misses again. To Aldridge. Dumps it off beautifully. Playing inside out. Oh, excellent screen. For two. In and out. It'll count if he goes. Doesn't get the roll. And the third quarter comes to an end. Chicago's up by two. This one has been close throughout. What are the keys now as we get set for the fourth, Jeff?
Both teams have got to get quality shots, rebound the ball, and most of all, Mike, what kills you down the stretch of games is turnovers. Take care of the basketball.
The Spurs with control on the rebound. Outlaw for two. Outlaw's not even close with that attempt.
Well, he got off to a great start in this first half, but obvious adjustments were made defensively to shut him down, where he scored very little here in the second half.
Excellent job on the offensive glass. Aldridge is unable to bank that one in. We've reached crunch time here in this game. Gets to the rim. It's good. And one. Chicago's 2 for 2 from the line here tonight.
You make mistakes like fouling softly late in close games, you deserve to lose.
And he does it. A 3-point play. To go. 3-point game. Oh,
outside. Oh, what a shot.
In close games, you cannot allow the dribble to break you down and get right to the basket. The individual defender has to do a good job, but the help defense is late as well.
Seconds now on the 24. Backing his man down. To the rim. Great offensive rebound. On the foul, won't go. Aldridge can't get that one to go either. Puts it up for two. Aldridge misses another one. Ref calls the foul. No choice there. They had to stop the clock. Knocks down the first one. He hits them both. This game perhaps getting out of reach. It's up to seven. Winding down the fourth quarter. There's a timeout. The Spurs get the inbound in here. Green pulls it up. That's a three. Bang!
Good job of concentration. Dead aim on the target and knocked it straight through.
Had to do it there. They stopped the clock with the foul.
With about a half a minute to go and you're up four, if you make both of these free throws, it totally alters your defensive strategy. You can just protect the three-point line because really the two-point shot won't hurt you.
As we wind down this game, timeout called here on the fourth.
You don't need a three right now. Attack the basket, get the quick two, or get to the free throw line, which allows you to set your defense and try to force a turnover.
Gasol shot from three-point land, no good. Oh, terrific defense picks off the pass.
What was he thinking on that play? Who was he trying to pass to?
Oh, he gets a hand on it, gets it off. Green's jump shot won't go. Shot in and out. And that's it for today's matchup. See you next time.
This has been a presentation of ESPN on EA Sports. Until next time, I'm Jalen Rose, signing off.
Welcome to the United Center in Chicago, Illinois, as we get set for the first meeting of the season between the Chicago Bulls and the Boston Celtics. All right, as this game gets underway, what's the key to success for Chicago here tonight?
Well, I know everybody wants to focus on LeBron James, but who I'm looking at tonight?
Hey, it's our game. Let's take it
home. The Celtics get to inbound. Rozier against Payne. Great pass. Throws it down the rim.
You get eye contact with the ball handler. He gives you a little nod, you slip, you catch, you finish, you burn the defense.
Outlaw fires. Outlaw's first shot tonight, can't get it to go. Smart, the jumper. In and out.
Couldn't have played that shot any better. Made it a much more difficult shot than if it was an open look.
At the rim, off the glass.
Good poise, good bounce, great finish in the paint against quality defense.
Rozier. Good solid entry pass. Larkin's looking for the screen to get himself open. To the rim, it's blocked and goes out of bounds. The Celtics get the inbound. A pretty entry pass. Slams it home. And he curls in to the basket, flips it up. Soft touch, gets the roll. And as we wind down the quarter, he just fires it up. So that'll end the first quarter. The Bulls up by... Nice first quarter. Nice tight game. It's got a chance to be a good one, Jeff.
I'm really excited to see both of these teams, if they can continue to play at this level. Good, solid NBA game right now because both teams playing very well.
Loses control. Comes up with a pretty steal. Outlaw for two. Lets it go. It's good. He's shooting 75% from the field.
Pace is critical to expanding your lead. Keep pushing the ball up the floor, searching out shooters in transition. Well defended, but even better offense.
Perfect entry pass. Kicks it back outside. Careless ball handling, and there's a steal.
Just crushed the defender with the slam.
Now that's how you finish strong at the rim. That was worth the price of admission right there.
Smart's looking to get free off the screen.
Smart for two.
Unable to flip it in. Off the rebound.
Looks to shoot.
It's hard to close out on great shooters. Tremendous job right there. Getting his hand up, mirroring the ball.
Good setup with the entry pass. Puts it in. Plus the foul. Now it's time to go to the line for that three-point play opportunity.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
But he can't connect on the free throw. Grant. Inside. Sweet adjustment. Nice touch at the rim.
Hey, kids at home, you need to study this man's body control and poise as he finished that shot in the paint.
Too smart.
Throws it down.
He's not going to get an easier 2 points than that right there. Under the rim, jumps up, dunks it.
Gets to the rim, lays it up, and gets the roll.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Oops, gets hit in the head with that pass. It'll count if it goes. Oh, no good. And time expires here to end the first half.
Mike and Jeff are ready to get started, so we send it back to them now.
Larkin's using the screen, trying to get free. Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Smart for two, puts it up, misses at the rim. Smart fires away for two. Smart misses again. The two defenders convert. He's blocked. Out of bounds. Ref says it'll be Bulls ball. The Bulls get the inbound in here. He loses it. Ref blows his whistle. Foul called against the Celtics. That's their first foul in the last 2 minutes. Next one puts him in the penalty. Shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Feeds it right back to the rim. Gets the two. Lucky roll. Smart's using the screen, looking to get free. Ball comes loose. There's a steal. Goes to the goal. He's been red hot.
This is just too easy. The dribble penetration is killing them tonight. It's just too easy. You've got to make it harder to get the ball into the basket area.
In the paint. Can't bank that one in.
Well, he got carried away right there, trying to be a little bit too flashy. No need to try to switch hands on that layup.
Fires for two. The Celtics with the offensive rebound for another possession. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Outlaw for two again here. Nails it. It's a double-digit lead. The third quarter. Three quarters complete. Still some work to be done, Jeff, but so far you've got to love the way they're playing.
I do, but they can't waste any possessions early in this quarter that would allow their opponent to even think they can get back in the game.
Shot clock says 12. Falling away, puts it up. Can't get it to go from close range. Oh, terrific defense picks off the pass.
What was he thinking on that play? Who was he trying to pass to?
moves around the defender, throws down the dunk.
Now that's just raw athleticism right there. Blow by, goes up, finishes with a hard dunk.
Making the defense work with excellent ball movement. Let's it go for two. Terry Rozier with his third assist of the night.
That's too open. You can't give him an open two-point J like that. You've got to close harder than that.
Attacks the basket. He puts it in.
That's just a nice layup right there.
Defense has to switch. Inside, strong on the offensive glass. A tremendous dunk.
And that kind of dunk makes an impression, Mike. He's letting people know he's down there.
Gets into the paint. Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face. And we'll have a timeout. They want to talk it over.
Coming out of a timeout in the last minute of the game, many teams would give up in this situation. No, what you have to do is get a quick three. When you knock that in, immediately set up your defensive pressure and try to force a turnover.
To Larkin. Screen set nicely. Larkin. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Nice move down the lane. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Gets to the rim. Payne's bank shot won't go. On the drive. Nice adjustment, but can't get it to go. Won't go. This is his first field goal attempt of the night. There's the horn, and this one is over.
And that does it for our post-game wrap-up. On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. Thanks for joining us.
Chasing all this paper, chasing, I'ma work for months, all this money, man.